Have you been wanting to take your furry friend out for a beer or a drink or just an appetizer? You just want to get out and enjoy life with your furry friend, your doggo. I've got the five places you need to check out here in Vancouver, Washington. Hey, my name's Jesse Grover. I'm a local real estate agent here in Vancouver, Washington. I help the buyers, sellers, and relocators of this area. So if you have any questions, please reach out to me. All my information is down in the description of this video. I would love to help you. Now let's get into those five spots that you need to visit with your friend. So this list happens to be a lot of breweries. This is unintentional, but a lot of the breweries have outdoor spaces and a lot of breweries are very dog friendly. So let's get into this list. But please like and follow this channel, subscribe. It helps me out a ton. I come out with videos like this every single week to help keep you educated on what's happening in Vancouver and what's happening in the real estate market. The first spot in this list is gonna be in Uptown at Trapdoor Brewing. Now they have a small covered patio that is great for all year, all seasons, because it's covered, there's heaters, there's a propane fire pit. It's great. The beers are award-winning. They always have some awesome rotating taps in there. It's a great environment inside and outside. But there's two or three food trucks right around there, so you can get your beers or get your drinks or whatever you want from the brewery and sit down with your dog and then actually get some food from the food trucks. The taco place there is amazing. So definitely check that out. The second spot is downtown Vancouver as well, but we're looking at one of the biggest, best patios in all of Vancouver. This is gonna be the Heathen Brewing Feral Public House. Now this place is a whopping huge covered patio. They host events out there. There's lots of people who come through all the time. But they can seat up to, I think it's like 200 people or a little over 200 people there on their patio. It's amazing. But there they actually have a full bar, they have a full restaurant, huge menu, tons of sandwiches, tons of offerings. Great beer there. They have a huge tap list. I think they have like 40 taps there. So they have lots of options other than just beer there on tap as well. So definitely take your dog there, go check it out and enjoy a time out there. The third place is another big patio. It's kind of more like a field outdoor area, and we're talking about Three Peaks Tap Room up in Ridgefield area. So it's going to be a little north of Salmon Creek. It's amazing out there. It's beautiful. You can actually get some food right next door at Pacific Northwest Best Fish Company, or PNW. They have some amazing fish and chips. You can actually order it at the tap house and they'll walk it over and deliver it from next door. And you can also get fish to go. It's a whole fish market there and stuff. But the patio is awesome. It's a big field. You can kind of let your dog run around a little bit and play with them and just enjoy an evening out there. They do concerts and they do a lot of other stuff out there in their outdoor patio and outdoor area as well. It's amazing to check out. Our fourth spot on this list is gonna be out in Camas, and it's gonna be Grains of Wrath. They have a big patio out there as well, partially covered with a big pop-up, but Grains of Wrath is another award-winning brewery that offers some awesome beers. They have a full bar out there with great food, awesome burgers. It's an awesome place to check out right in the heart of downtown Camas. It's really awesome to go check out. And last but not least, but our fifth spot on this list is 5440 out in Washougal. Now their outdoor area is amazing. They actually, part of the year, so it should be coming up, they have parties out there, but they're gonna open up. They have another tap room, like tap bar, out on the patio itself. And they have a field area for the kids to roll around. They have yard games and just tons of stuff out there, tons of picnic tables and other seats and chairs just to hang out and find your spot. Their outdoor area actually overlooks the wildlife refuge out on the edge of Washougal, and it's an awesome place to just hang out and spend a few hours and get some great beer. They have some of the best, cleanest beer in Clark County right now, and it's another award-winning brewery with another award-winning patio and outdoor area. But if you got any value in this video, please like and share this and hit that subscribe, because it helps me out a ton. I come out with videos like this every single week to educate you on what's happening here in Vancouver. So those are going to be my five areas to check out their outdoor seating this summer. Take your dog. They're all pet friendly. They're all dog friendly. Take the kids. They all offer some crayons and other stuff and activities. Some of them have more activities and more play areas for them to do and play. They're all great places. You're not going to regret going to any of them. So those are going to be my five best patios to take your dog and you to go to. So until then, I will see you in the next one.